Is it the screen is visible to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yesterday we seen that what is the definition of vector space. Okay, like f plus dot be a field and v be the vector space over f. The v is the vector space over f if v is additive abelian group. Okay. Additive abelian group and a belongs to f. And alpha belongs to V, it implies A into alpha belongs to V. That is closed under scalar multiplication. And third one is these all the properties, four properties are hold. Okay. Now we seen one example. Let F be a field and G of X be a polynomial of degree N in F of X. Okay, and let V is ideal generated by G of X. Okay. Be the ideal generated by g of x in f of x, then prove that f of x upon v is an n-dimensional vector space over f. Okay, and also we prove that this is the additive abelian group. Okay, this one. What is the nature of v? F of x into g of x such that f of x belongs to capital F of x. And f of x upon v is equal to v plus f of x such that f of x belongs to capital F of x. Okay. Now we define the addition first one. V plus f1x and v plus f2x belongs to capital F of x upon v. Then addition of these two vectors is equal to v plus f1 plus f2. Okay. And scalar multiplication is a into v plus f of x is equal to v plus a into f of x. Okay, so this is the definition of scalar multiplication in f of x upon v. Okay, in the step number one, we proved that f of x upon v is an additive abelian group. Okay, now we have to prove that the third condition, that is, these are the conditions. Third condition, which one? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, what is the first? A into alpha plus beta is equal to A into alpha plus A into beta. Okay, we get here. A into alpha plus beta, okay, is equal to A into alpha plus A into beta. Okay, now consider first one. A into alpha plus beta. What is the third condition? Kaya hai? A plus B hai. Okay. A into alpha plus beta. Consider. Consider A into. Okay, alpha is. Suppose this is alpha. V plus F1 of X. Okay. Plus. And beta is V plus F2 of X. Which is equal to A into V plus F1 of X plus F2 of X. Okay. We define the addition of two vectors like this. V plus F1 of X plus F2 of X. Which is equal to. Now, what is the definition of scalar multiplication? So, V plus A into F1 of X plus F2 of X. Okay, so which is equal to V plus A into F1 of X plus A into F2 of X. Okay, now this vector we can write like this. That is V plus A into F1 of X in the first bracket, and second one is V plus A into F2 of X, which is equal to A into V plus F1 of X plus A into V plus F2 of X. Okay, hence we get A into V plus F1 of X plus V plus f2 of x is equal to a into v plus f1 of x plus a into v plus f2 of x. Okay, any doubt in this first property?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Now the second property. Which one? A plus b into alpha is equal to a into alpha plus b into alpha. It alpha manje tumcha kaya asnar v plus f1 of x. Okay, beta manje kaya hai? Alpha is what? V plus f1 of x. This is alpha and this one is beta. Okay. Now the second one. A plus b. A and b are the elements of what? F na? Field F. Now a plus b into what is alpha? V plus f1 of x, which is equal to now v plus a plus b into f1 of x. Okay, so this is the definition of scalar multiplication, which is equal to v plus a into f1 of x plus a into b into f2 of x, which is equal to v plus a into f1 of x in the first bracket plus v plus b into f2 of x. Okay, asal lihu shakto ka pan? Can we write like this? V plus a into f1 of x plus v plus b into f2 of x. Okay, हाँ तुम सही एक 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 दबा है ना भी ये दोनों दाल हो सकते
हैं f one of x ना सर
sorry one of x f one of x okay can we write like this v plus a into f one of x plus v plus b into f two of x f one of x
yes sir
why what is the reason identity ना additive identity okay additive identity of f of x divided by v okay ekada element madhe zero add kele antar kai honar nahi zero add kelto mhanje kay additive identity add kelto eka okay so this is equal to this implies a plus b into v plus f1 of x is equal to v a into v plus f1 of x plus this one is b into v plus f1 of x. Okay, any doubt up to here?
No, sir.
So a and b belongs to capital F. Okay, now third one. What is the third property? A into b alpha is equal to ab into alpha. Okay. Now here a and b are the elements of f and alpha. What is the nature of alpha? V plus f1 of x. Okay. So here b into v plus f1 of x is equal to a into what is v plus what is this a definition of scalar multiplication? B into f1 of x, okay, which is equal to, again use the definition of scalar multiplication, v plus a into b into f1 of x. Okay, so this is equal to a into b, okay, into v plus f1 of x, which is equal to, this is a into b. आणि हा काय तुमचा अल्फा आलाय का इथे ओके सो हेंस द थर्ड प्रॉपर्टी आल्सो होल्ड्स नाउ द फोर्थ वन एनी डाउट इन द थर्ड प्रॉपर्टी
नो सर
ओके नाउ द फोर्थ प्रॉपर्टी वन इंटू वी प्लस एफ वन ऑफ एक्स काय तुमचा हा वन इंटू अल्फा इज इक्वल टू अल्फा, वन प्लस वन इंटू वी प्लस एफ वन ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू वी इंटू वन वी प्लस वन इंटू एफ वन ऑफ एक्स. ओके, वन इंटू एफ वन ऑफ एक्स इज एफ वन ऑफ एक्स, सो दिस इज वी प्लस एफ वन ऑफ एक्स. ओके, हेंस ऑल द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ वेक्टर स्पेस आर सेटिस्फाइड बाय एफ ऑफ एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय वी ओवर एफ. Hence, the f of x divided by v is a vector space over the field f. Okay, any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. Now look at here. Now again. We have to prove that this one, this is f of x divided by v is an n-dimensional vector space. Okay, so how many elements are in the basis? So there are n element are in the basis. Okay, now in step number two, we have to prove that this the dimension of this vector space over the field f is n. Okay, now step number two. To prove that f of x divided by v is of dimension n. Okay, dimension n. It means it contains the basis element contains in the basis set the n elements are contained. Okay, now that is we have to prove that what. v plus x square, okay, up to so on v plus x raised to n minus 1 constitute a basis of capital F of x divided by v over f. Okay, so 1 x square up to x raised to n minus 1 v plus, this constitute a basis of f of x divided by v over f. Now that is if we have to prove that this one is the basis, jar samja aplyala ha jar basis dakvaycha asel, so first we have to prove that these n elements are linearly independent over f and it spans this vector space over f. Okay, so again there are two steps. Step 2 part a, to prove that these n elements are linearly independent over f. ओके, हा जर सेट मला जर बेसिस दाखवायचा असेल, ओके, इफ वी हॅव टू शो दॅट दिस दीज आर द एन एलिमेंट्स आर द बेसिस ऑफ दिस वेक्टर स्पेस, फर्स्ट वी हॅव टू प्रूव दॅट दीज आर द लिनियरली इंडिपेंडेंट ओवर एफ. ओके, नाव कन्सिडर वॉट वी हॅव टू कन्सिडर, द लिनियर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ दिस एलिमेंट्स ऑफ एफ विथ एलिमेंट्स ऑफ एफ इज झिरो. ओके, आधी लिनियर कॉम्बिनेशन वी हॅव टू अज्युम टू झिरो and show that all the scalars are zero, then these are the n elements are linearly independent. Okay, so consider what you have to consider, that is the linear combination of these n elements, okay, with coefficients of f is equal to zero. Okay, that is a naught into v plus one plus, okay, a one into v plus x plus a two into v plus x square plus up to so on n minus 1 v plus x raised to n minus 1 is equal to 0. इतने 0 element क्या है? तुमचा field क्या है? Vector space क्या है? F of x upon v. So what is the 0 element of this field?
V.
Okay, so इतना 0 assume नहीं करते थे, v assume करते थे. Okay, any doubt?
No, sir.
Since v is 0 of f of x divided by v. Okay, now by the definition of scalar multiplication and addition, vector addition, we have this one v plus a naught plus v plus a1x, okay, plus v plus a2x square plus up to so on v plus an minus 1 into x raised to n minus 1, which is equal to v. Okay, by using scalar multiplication definition. Okay. Scalar multiplication. Okay, reason that it is. Now, this implies by using the definition of addition. Now, vector addition. So, this we can write v plus naught a naught plus a1x plus a2x square plus up to so on an minus 1 x raised to n minus 1 is equal to v. Okay. So, now, suppose if G is a group and H is the normal subgroup of G. What is the nature of G? And nature of this element from the set G by H? As asnar apla A plus H. Okay, where A belongs to G. Okay, now look at here. If A plus H is equal to H, it implies and implied A belongs to H. Do you know this property?
Yes, sir.
Okay, A plus H is equal to H. So, H is what last element? H is last. For example, suppose G is the set of integer. Okay, suppose H is generated by 2. Okay, generated by 3. How many elements are still in the set? 0 plus 3. Okay. 1 plus generated by 3 and 2 plus generated by 3. Okay. Now this is 0, 1, 2 are the elements of Z. Okay. A belongs to Haka cell set generated by 3. 0 plus is has gas. Okay. If you take A belongs to H, so what is H here? Generated by 3. What is the set generated by 3? 0 plus minus 3 plus minus 6 up to so on. Ekhada element mi ha H madna ghetla. Okay, yeah, set madhe. Okay, suppose A is equal to 6. Okay, so here 6 plus generated by 3 is equal to generated by 3 jar asel. This implies and implied. Wait a minute. Instead of 6, take 3. Okay, if A plus generated by 3 is equal to generated by 3, this implies and implied A belongs to 3. The A asel to the C condition hold of it. Okay. Kutla element. If you take A is equal to 3. Okay. What is 3 plus generated by 3 is equal to Yeah, set madhe pratyek set madhe set cha pratyek element madhe 3 add kara kay yeto hai hat set te puna okay any doubt kay kalte ka mi kay sangto 6 plus the set generated by 3 add the 6 to the each and every element of this set. What do you get? This set itself. हे कधी ट्रू होतं? जेव्हा हा ए हा एलिमेंट तुमचा या सेट मध्ये असेल. ओके, सो हियर वी प्लस दिस एलिमेंट इज इक्वल टू वी, तर असा असेल. ओके, हे लिहून घ्या नसेल माहित तरी. ओके, इफ या स्टेप नंतर काय येणार, ही स्टेप दिस ए नॉट प्लस ए वन एक्स प्लस ए टू एक्स स्क्वेअर, ओके, प्लस अप टू सो ऑन ए एन एक्स रेस टू एन मायनस वन एक्स रेस टू एन मायनस वन, दिस एलिमेंट बिलोंग्स टू वी. एनी डाउट?
नो सर.
हे कळते का, वरच कळते का? ओके, नाउ a naught of a naught plus a 1 x plus a 2 x square plus up to so on a n minus 1 x is to n minus 1, this set, this element belongs to V, but V is what? Ideal generated by g of x. Okay, so what is the nature of this element? A naught plus a 1 x plus a 2 x square plus up to so on a n minus 1 x is to n minus 1, which is equal to f of x into g of x. Okay, जर हा एलिमेंट ह्याच्या सेट मध्ये असेल तर या ह्याचा फॅक्टर काय असतो? जी ऑफ एक्स हा फॅक्टर असतो. ओके, सो नेचर ऑफ दिस एलिमेंट इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू जी ऑफ एक्स फॉर सम कोणत्या तरी एका पॉलिनॉमियलच्या तो मल्टिपल मध्ये असतो. ओके, फॉर सम एफ ऑफ एक्स बिलॉंग्स टू कॅपिटल एफ ऑफ एक्स. ओके ओके, एनी डाउट? G of x, the degree of g of x into f of x, that or f of x into g of x is greater than or equal to degree of g of x. Okay, what is the degree of g of x? Degree of g of x is what? n. ओके, जर तो झिरो नसेल, एफ ऑफ एक्स जर झिरो नसेल तर काय होईल? त्याची डिग्री काय होणार? ग्रेटर ऑर इक्वल. ओके, जर वन असेल तर पण काय होणार? इक्वल होणार. इफ डिग्री ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू कॉन्स्टंट पॉलिनॉमियल असेल तर काय होणार? डिग्री नाही, झिरोच राहणार. पूर्ण हा कॉन्स्टंट पॉलिनॉमियल असेल तर डिग्री झिरो राहणार. ओके, मग डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स इन टू एफ ऑफ एक्स येईल. हा, जर हा इथे कॉन्स्टंट पॉलिनॉमियल असेल, ओके, देन डिग्री झिरो येईल. ओके, मग डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स इन टू एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू इक्वेलिटी होल्ड होईल. जर कॉन्स्टंट पॉलिनॉमियल असेल तर इक्वेलिटी होल्ड होईल. जर नॉन कॉन्स्टंट नॉन झिरो पॉलिनॉमियल असेल तर द डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स इन टू एफ ऑफ एक्स इज ग्रेटर इक्वल बाय डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू एन. ओके, अँड वी कॅन नॉट have the above equation. Okay, okay, tumcha degree of ha kay tumcha generated by g of x. Generated by g of x mhanje yacha nature kasa asel? F of x into g of x. ओके, जर हा एक नॉन झिरो असेल तर डिग्री काय होते तुमची? ग्रेटर होते दॅन डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स. ओके, डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स ग्रेटर होते. वेट अ मिनिट, जी ऑफ एक्स कॅन नॉट हॅव द हॅव अ इक्वेशन सो इट मस्ट बी झिरो. चल, एफ ऑफ एक्स Thank you. करेक्टली इफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज नॉन जीरो, नॉन जीरो असेल तर काय होईल, डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स इंटू एफ ऑफ एक्स इज ग्रेटर दॅन ऑर इक्वल टू डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू एन. तर नॉन झिरो झाला पण इथे डिग्री किती दाखवते तुमची एफ ऑफ एक्स इंटू जी ऑफ एक्स ची, एन मायनस.
n minus 1.
ओके दॅट्स वाय हियर एफ ऑफ एक्स मस्ट बी झिरो. जर असं असेल तर आपल्याला वरचं इक्वेशन मिळणारच नाही जो ज्याची डिग्री एन मायनस वन असेल. ओके जर नॉन झिरो असेल तर इफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज नॉन झिरो पॉलिनॉमियल. ओके मग ह्याची डिग्री ग्रेटर दॅन एन आहे का, इथे नाही आहे ना, एन मायनस वन आहे. ग्रेटर दॅन ऑर इक्वल टू एन एन आहे का, नाही आहे. इक्वल पण एन नाही आहे कारण की ते डिग्री ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू जी ऑफ एक्स इज एन मायनस वन. ओके सो वी मस्ट हॅव द राईट हँड साईड ऑर दिस वन इज झिरो. ओके एफ ऑफ एक्स मस्ट बी झिरो, देन एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू जी ऑफ एक्स इज झिरो. सो हिअर दिस इम्प्लाइज ए नॉट प्लस ए वन एक्स प्लस ए टू एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस अप टू सो ऑन a n minus 1 x raised to n minus 1 this is equal to 0 into g of x. Okay, so which is equal to 0, that is 0 polynomial, not 0, 0 polynomial. Okay, now here the right hand side is the 0 polynomial. It implies a naught is equal to a1 is equal to a2 is equal to up to so on, all the coefficients of the above polynomial is 0. Okay, एनी डाऊट?
नो सर.
ओके समजते का हे, जर झिरो असेल हा ह्याच्यावरून हा कसा लिहिलाय आपण झिरो, जर नॉन झिरो असेल तर डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स इन टू एफ ऑफ एक्स इज ग्रेटर दॅन ऑर इक्वल टू डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू एन. बट हियर द डिग्री ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स इन टू एफ ऑफ एक्स इज एन मायनस वन. ओके हा कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन मिळतो कधी, इफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज नॉट इक्वल टू झिरो, हेन्स वी मस्ट हॅव एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू झिरो. ओके सो हियर द राईट हँड साईड इज इक्वल टू झिरो पॉलिनॉमियल, hence the, all the coefficients of this polynomial is also zero. Now we consider the aapan kay consider kelta, linear combination of these n elements is the zero of f. So this implies all the coefficients of the above polynomial is, all the coefficients of the above linear combination we get zero. Hence v plus 1 v plus x v plus x square up to so on v plus x raised to n minus 1 are linearly independent. Okay, now part b. Now we have to prove that the set v plus 1, this set generates the f of x over divided by v over f. Okay, so v plus 1, to prove that v plus x square up to so on v plus x raised to n minus 1, okay, generates f of x divided by v into over f. Okay, just generate karayacha asel tar kay karel, any element of this set is the linear combination of this one. Okay, now let the element, arbitrary element v plus f of x belongs to capital F of x divided by v, then this f of x belongs to what? Capital F of x. Okay, so by division algorithm, okay, f of x ka tumcha integral domain, by division algorithm there exist q of x and r of x belongs to capital F of x such that this F of x we can write, this polynomial F of x is equal to, okay, g of x into q of x, okay, plus r of x. Okay, it's a degree of g of x by n, where either r of x is equal to 0 or degree of r of x is less than degree of g of x. Okay, any doubt up to here? We assume here any arbitrary element v plus f of x belongs to f of x upon v. Okay, now f of x belongs to what? Capital F of x. Okay, now by the division algorithm, there exists a polynomial q of x and r of x belongs to f of x such that degree of f of x is equal to g of x into r of x plus g of x into q of x plus r of x, where the degree of r of x is 0 or degree of r of x is less than degree of g of x. Okay, so hence the element v plus f of x we can write now v plus f of x is equal to v plus, put the value of f, g of x into q of x plus r of x, which is equal to v plus g of x into q of x. This is one element, and second one is v plus r of x. Okay, why? Because v is the zero element of f of x upon v. So this is equal to generated by g cha multiple mode. So v plus g of x into q of x is v. Okay, ha kasha jana element v mode jana. Okay, so v plus v ha v same. 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0 ha 0 element. So this is v plus, now this is v plus r of x. Okay, which is equal to v plus v is v. So v plus v is v here, which is equal to v plus, this is r of x. Okay, what is the reason? Ideal v is generated by g of x. Okay, now g of x belongs to capital V. This implies g of x into v of q of x. Okay, this element belongs to V. Okay, now V plus R of X. Okay, what is the degree of R of X? Is less than, either it is 0 or less than degree of G of X. But what is the degree of G of X? Is N. R of X degree kiti asel? At most N minus 1. So here we can write V plus A naught plus A1X plus up to so on an minus 1 x raised to n minus 1. Okay, so this is equal to, by the definition of scalar addition, sorry, vector addition, v plus a naught plus v plus a1 x plus v plus a2 x plus up to so on v plus an minus 1 x raised to n minus 1. Okay, which is equal to a naught into v plus 1 by the scalar multiplication definition of a1 into v plus x plus a2 into v plus, sorry, the x value. Okay, so what is this v plus f of x? Okay, so this implies, okay, we don't know aplyala mahiti nahi degree of r of x kay asel, less than mantle manje r minus 1 ch asel, n minus 1 asel asa sangta yet nahi, n minus 2 pan asel, n minus 3 pan asel. Okay, so yatle tyamule yatle he je coefficient ait zero hi asu shaktil kahi, not all. Okay, some of these coefficients a naught, a1, okay, or a2, they may be zero, but not all zero. Okay, why? Because we don't know what is the degree of r of x is. Okay, we taken at most the degree of r of x is n minus 1. Okay, it may be n minus 2 pan asel, n minus 3 pan asel. Okay, so v of x we can write, v of f of x we can write is the linear combination of v plus 1, v plus x, v plus x square up to v plus x raised to n minus 1. Okay, so this implies v plus 1, v plus x, v plus x square. Okay, and high coefficient is f modun up to so on. So, comma v plus x raised to n minus 1. Okay, generates f of x upon v over capital F. Okay, this implies the basis of f of x divided by v, okay, is what? V plus 1, v plus x up to so on, v plus x raised to n minus 1. Okay, and dimension of vector space f of x divided by v over f is f. Okay, any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay, so hence we prove that f of x divided by v is the vector space over f, and the dimension of this vector space is n. Okay. Now, the next example is example number second. Let capital R be the field. Capital R be the field. Okay. Notation neat like the capital R. कधी कधी तो आर रिंग म्हणून पण यूज करतात आपण रिंग थ्री मध्ये असेल तर. ओके, लेट कॅपिटल आर बी द फील्ड ऑफ रियल नंबर, फील्ड ऑफ रियल नंबर्स. ओके, अँड क्यू बी द फील्ड ऑफ रॅशनल नंबर. क्यू बी द फील्ड ऑफ रॅशनल नंबर्स. Okay, then show that in R, root 2 and root 3 are algebraic over Q, and exhibit the polynomial over Q. Okay, of degree 4, satisfied by root 2 plus root 3. Okay, B, show that Q root 2, root 3, okay, finite field extension of Q is equal to Q root 2 plus root 3. Okay, half field and if half field, he doni ek se the apila prove karayche. Third one, C, what is the degree of Q root 2 plus root 3 over Q. Okay. Any doubt in this question? Any doubts? Okay. R is the field of real number. Q is the field of rational number. You have to show that root 2 and root 3 are the algebraic over Q, and we have to find the degree of root 2 plus root 3 over Q is 4. You have to show that. And second one is the field Q root 2 root 3 is equal to Q root 2 plus root 3. Okay, and also we have to find the dimension of Q root 2 plus root 3 over Q. Okay, now answer. The element root 2 belongs to R, satisfies the polynomial, x square minus 2 belongs to P of x. Okay, kasa find kela ha? Direct nahi find karta. Okay, let x is equal to root 2. Okay, so this implies x square is equal to 2. This implies x square minus 2 is equal to 0. Hence, suppose this is P of x is equal to x square minus 2. This is belongs to what? All the coefficients of the P of x are belongs to Q. Hence, this P of x belongs to Q of x. Okay. The element root 2 belongs to R, satisfies the polynomial, this one. Root 2 minus x, root square, x square minus 2. Okay. Also, x square minus 2, that is equal to P of x, is an irreducible polynomial over Q. Okay, so this implies the degree of root 2 over Q is equal to degree of P of x, which is equal to 2. Any doubt?
No, sir.
And the dimension of Q root 2 vector space over Q is equal to the degree of root 2 over Q. Okay, what is the reason? If element A is algebraic of degree n over F, then the dimension of F of A over F is equal to n. Okay, similarly, okay, root 3 la prove karna. Root 3,
yes sir,
belongs to capital R, satisfies, okay, take example ko liye purchase thanga, satisfies the polynomial. Okay, let x is equal to root 3. This implies x square is equal to 3. This implies x square minus 3 is equal to 0. This implies, suppose this is Q of x, which is equal to x square minus 3. Okay, this, all the elements of Q of x are belongs to capital Q of x. Capital Q. Hence, this polynomial belongs to capital Q of x. Okay, so this implies square root of 3 is algebraic over capital Q, okay, of degree 2. Okay, and this implies the degree of vector space, dimension of the vector space Q root 3 over Q is equal to degree of root 3, okay, over degree of root 3 over Q, which is equal to 2. Okay, now also we have to show that we have to show that the degree of root 3 plus root 3, root 2 plus root 3 is equal to 4. Okay, actually degree kiti dakvayche 4. Okay, now let theta is equal to root 2 plus root 3. This implies, what is theta square? Is equal to root 2 plus root 3 bracket square, which is equal to root 2 plus root 3 into root 2 plus root 3. After simplification, what we get? 2 2 2 4 या 2 आला हा 3 आला म्हणजे 5 झाला हा ओके 5 प्लस 2 3 3 2 म्हणजे काय झाला हा 2√6 झाला ओके इज इट करेक्ट
यस सर
थीटा स्क्वेअर ओके नाउ सिमिलरली व्हाट इज थीटा रेज टू 4 चलो थीटा घेऊ क्यू दिसते ओके दिस इज थीटा थीटा स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू 5 प्लस 2√6 व्हाट इज थीटा रेज टू 4 इज 5 प्लस 2√6 ओके स्क्वेअर व्हिच इज इक्वल टू डायरेक्ट वापर 25 प्लस 2 इंटू ए बी 2 इंटू ए इंटू बी ओके प्लस बी स्क्वेअर दिस इज वन विच इज इक्वल टू 6 24 25 49 + 4 4 20 √6 ओके इज इट करेक्ट This is theta is to 4.
Yes, sir.
Now, this implies theta is to 4 is equal to 50 plus 20√6 minus 1, which is equal to 10 into 5 plus 2√6 minus 1. Okay, this is theta is to 4. Kalila, sir. कारण की वी पुट एफ प्लस 5 2√6 व्हॅल्यू ऑफ दिस वन इज काय हे ठेवता येईल मला ओके दिस इम्प्लाइज थीटा रेज टू 4 इज इक्वल टू 10 इंटू व्हॉट इज व्हॅल्यू ऑफ दिस वन 5 + 2√6
इज थीटा स्क्वेअर
मायनस 1 ए सॉरी दिस इज इक्वल टू 10 into theta square minus 1. Okay. So this is equal to, this implies theta raised to 4 minus 10 theta square plus 1 is equal to 0. But what is theta? Theta means what is it? Root 2 plus root 3. So here theta satisfies the polynomial, this one. Theta is equal to root 2 plus root 3 satisfies the polynomial. Okay, x raised to 4 minus 10 x square plus 1. Okay, where all the coefficients are belongs to Q. This means this is the polynomial over Q. Okay, so this implies root 2 plus root 3 is algebraic over Q. Okay, how Q I have theta work? Any doubt of degree 4? Any doubt up to here?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, hey, procedure kadhi kadhi la pila, jo apan exam practice kore. Okay, asas nahi hai thi. Ani exam la hech, exam la hech problem hi la sahi nahi. जेव्हा तुम्ही एकदा सॉल्व करत जाल भरपूर प्रॅक्टिस करत जाल मग तेव्हा सुचेल तुम्हाला हे प्रोसिजर कसं करायचं ओके ना पार्ट बी टू प्रूव दॅट क्यू रूट टू रूट थ्री इज इक्वल टू क्यू रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री ओके ना जर हा इक्वल दाखवायचा असेल तर काय दाखवा लागेल हा सेट ह्याच्यात कंटेंट आहे आणि हा सेट ह्याच्यात कंटेंट आहे ओके वी नो दॅट रूट टू बिलॉंग्स टू व्हॉट क्यू रूट टू रूट थ्री ओके रूट थ्री बिलॉंग्स टू व्हॉट क्यू रूट टू रूट थ्री दिस इम्प्लाइज हा तुमचा काय फील्ड आहे जर फील्ड असेल So, okay, this is the additive field, additive group. This implies root 2 plus root 3 belongs to 2 root 2 root 3. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay, so this implies root 2 and root 3. This also contains, this is the element of the field Q root 2 plus root 3. Okay, so this implies q root 2 plus root 3. ओके हा क्यू तर ह्याच्यात कंटेंट आहेच आधीपासूनच. आता रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री काय झालाय, ह्याच्यात काय झालाय, तो पण कंटेंट झाला म्हणजे एलिमेंट आहे याचा. ओके सो धिस इम्प्लाइज क्यू रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री इज कंटेन्ड इन क्यू रूट टू रूट थ्री. अगेन इक्वेशन नंबर वन. एनी डाउट?
नो सर.
फक्त आपल्याला हाच एलिमेंट घालायचं होतं ना याच्या. ओके नाउ नाउ टू प्रूव कॉनवर्स. जर हा याच्यात कंटेन झाला तर काय होईल, दोन्ही इक्वल होईल. ओके नाउ टू प्रूव दी कॉनवर्स वन. सिन्स क्यू रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री ओके it's filled, this implies root 2 plus root 3, this is the element of u root 2 plus u root 3, root 3. Okay, so how do they fill a cell? That any multiple of this element also belongs to this one. Okay, any power of this element also belongs to this one. That's a square, cube, fourth power, so like still element of that field. Okay, so this implies root 2 plus root 3, okay, it's a cube, belongs to also root 2 plus root 3. Okay, now what is this one? Root 2 plus root 3 bracket cube. Will solve that? A cube plus B cube plus 3A square, A plus 3B square, AB square. After evaluating the value of this one, we get 11 root 2 plus 9 root 3. Okay, find root kara. Hey, to mala A plus B bracket cube. Kiwa? Asa kara. Root 2 plus root 3 bracket square kada di. Root 2 plus root 3 multiply kara. Okay. So value of this one is this. Now also jar ha element hyachat asel, any scalar multiplication of this one, okay, minus 9 also belongs to what? Q root 2 plus root 3. Okay, so this implies the product of this one also belongs to the field. Minus 9 into root 2 plus root 3 also be the element of q root 2 plus root 3. Okay, now high element point hamade high element point yeah field mode, the subtraction of this two one, the addition of this two one also belongs to this implies 11 root 2 plus 9 root 3. Okay. High element plus minus 9 into root 2 plus root 3. Okay. Which is equal to also be the element of what? Q root 2 plus root 3. Okay. Any doubt?
No, sir.
What is the value of this one? 11 minus 9, 2 root 2. 9 root 3 minus 9 root 3, 0. Okay, so this one is also belongs to Q root 2 plus root 3. Okay, this implies 1 upon 2 as a scalar multiplication. Okay, 1 upon 2 tar hakai, a field madhe ahe. Again, the product of this 2 1 also belongs to this one, this field. Okay, so 1 by 2 into 2 root 2, which is equal to root 2, belongs to q root 2 plus root 3. Any doubt?
No, sir.
काय काय क्लियर केलं हे तुम्हाला आता लक्षात नाही आहे. भरपूर एक्झाम्पल केल्यानंतर काही का करून मला हा टू रूट रूट टू अच्छा एलिमेंट दाखवायचा आहे, मग काय काय प्रोसिजर करायला पाहिजे हे आपल्याला यू हॅव टू प्रॅक्टिस इट. ओके नाउ रूट टू बिलॉन्ग्स टू क्यू रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री एंड रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री इज ऑल्सो द एलिमेंट ऑफ क्यू रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री. ओके जर हा ह्याच्यात असेल, हा ह्याच्यात असेल तर ह्याचा मायनस पार्ट पण ह्याच्यात असेल. ओके नाउ ऍडिशन ऑफ धीस टू वन ऑल्सो बी द एलिमेंट ऑफ दिस वन रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री मायनस रूट टू ऑल्सो बिलॉंग्स टू टू रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री. ओके धीस इम्प्लाइज रूट थ्री ऑल्सो बी द एलिमेंट ऑफ. Okay, thus we get root 2 and root 3 be the element of Q root 2 root 3. Okay, and Q is also kai has a contained addition. Okay, so hence we get this implies Q root 2 root 3 contained in a plus hai na, sorry. Root 2 plus root 3. Okay, give it again equation number 2. So from 1 and 2, हाँ हाँ contained है, अने हाँ का है पुना, हाँ हाँ contained है. Okay, from equation number 2, this one. So from 1 and 2, this implies Q root 2 root 3 is equal to Q root 2 plus root 3. Any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Now, the third part. C part. What is the C part? What is the degree of Q root 2 root 3 over Q? Q root 2 plus root 3. Okay. Now, let L is equal to Q root 2. Okay, so what is the degree of L over Q root 2? Sorry, L over Q is 2. Okay, also x squared minus 3 is an irreducible polynomial over L. Satisfied by root 3. Okay, hence this implies therefore L of root 3 over L 2. What is the degree of this one? L 2. 2. And how can I come to L मुझे का Q root 2 है ना? ला काय जॉईन केलंय रूट थ्री जॉईन केलंय ओवर काय एल म्हणजेच काय क्यू रूट टू. ओके दॅट इज इक्वल टू क्यू रूट टू रूट थ्री ओवर क्यू रूट टू काय येईल याची डिग्री टू. ओके नाउ दिस इम्प्लाइज एल ऑफ एक अवघड दिले मी तर थांबले सांग क्यू ऑफ रूट टू द डिग्री ऑफ रूट टू रूट थ्री. ओके ओवर क्यू बाय ट्रान्झिटिव्हिटी ऑफ फायनाइट एक्सटेन्शन वी हॅव क्यू ऑफ डिग्री ऑफ क्यू रूट टू रूट थ्री ओवर डिग्री ऑफ क्यू ऑफ रूट टू घ्या आता काढू इन टू डिग्री ऑफ Q of root 2 over Q. Okay, what is the degree of this one is? What is the degree of this one? 2, which is equal to 4. What is the right hand, left hand side? Q of root 2 root 3 over Q. Okay, but part B, Q of root 2 root 3. is equal to what? Q of root 2 plus root 3. Okay, so therefore Q of root 2 plus root 3, okay, over Q is equal to 4. Okay, any doubt?
No sir.
हे फक्त प्रूव्ह करताना तुम्हाला एवढंच लक्षात येईल, प्रॅक्टिस करावं लागेल, असंच येत नाही, समजणार नाही. जस्ट क्यू स्क्वेअर करावं लागेल, क्यूब करावं लागेल, मग तो कोणता पॉलिनॉमियल सॅटिस्फाय करतो हे पाहावं लागेल व्यवस्थित. ओके, ते तुम्ही डायरेक्ट क्यूब केलं म्हणजे माझ्या स्वप्नात नाही आलं हे डायरेक्ट क्यूब केले की असं येईल. ओके, आधी प्रॅक्टिस वगैरे करावं लागेल. स्क्वेअर केल्यानंतर काय येईल, क्यूब केल्यानंतर इन टर्म्स ऑफ रूट टू रूट टू येईल काय पाहावं लागेल. ओके, सो द रिमेनिंग पार्ट वी विल सी इन द टुमॉरोज लेक्चर. ओके, उद्या लेक्चर सॅटरडे. उद्या काही सांगितलंय का तुम्हाला सेमिनार आहेत म्हणून? ओके, मग उद्या लेक्चरच होतील कदाचित. ओके, वेट अ मिनिट.